That's pretty interesting.
There's no obscures here. They must have been chased off. Where?
Wait, no, no, no. First time in the game I've died.
No, no, no!
Alright. Big Buck Hardware Locker Key. Vacuum Power Up. Alright, get in here.
Big Buck right, Hardware? They sell hammers or nippers?
Alright, so what can I get rid of? I'm combining a chainsaw and a flare gun to create this thing called Raining Nails. Boom! Apples, orange juices. Was that not in here before? I wonder what are these little upload places? If there's one over here. Okay.
In the city, survivors talk about a monster that roams the streets at night, strong enough to.
Does it make your face look fat? No. Does make you kind of look scary though. Some MMA gloves, MMA gloves. the t-shirt launcher.
Down the hatch.
Fish and chips. Okay, well. Alright, so let's get to the story.
Well, this is God's drug. The Elkins must be on the second floor. Now we just gotta get up there.
Dodd's drugs. Wait, wasn't I here before? I think I was similar. I played similar games. Okay. Maybe I need to get around back. Yeah, is it? Thank you. Thank you so much. I had no idea that getting around the back was how anal sex worked. Oh, I remember this place. This place had the blueprint up top. I've already been here.
What? The army?
Yeah, I've already been in this place. I'm like psychic or some shit. Panic rooms! Some kind of ritual murder. Okay.
You can't quite make up the subject here.
Alright, so there's something. Alternate vision. Being open. Fuck. Acid trap Santa.
No good.
Yep. Good eye. Some kind of ritual murder. Fire starter? Alright, I still have to get the whole ritualistic murder thing. Alright. Say fire starter in Arnold Schwarzenegger voice. Okay, let me try. Flastarter! No, that's not it. Okay. So. Oh, that's it. Oh, it's the body hanging upside down on the wall. How could I fucking miss that?
No zombie could have done this. Sounds like they're fighting something. I wonder if I can listen in.
Are you my mummy? Mummy?
I know where I'm headed next.
Go to the fire hall.
While you're out there, I need you to run down a few stories for the podcast.
If I get around to it.
I'm sending you what I got. Now go forth, Apostle Frank. Get the story. Find the truth. I'll call you later.
Investigate rumors. Here. A lot of electronic stuff. Digestive pills. So what kind of throwables do I got? I got some pretty cool ass throwables. Yeah. see. I'm supposed to investigate rumors. Let's we could do that. I've reached level 22. She died. Darn it. Well, you can't save everybody. Two dual swords. And a branding iron. You know, these dual swords could have come in very handy. I think I'm just going to go ahead and get this exosuit. There's a maniac.
What the hell?
Winter is deadly. You fight to the bone. You are pregnant?
Yes. I'm ready. Let's do it.
What the shit?
Why are you speaking in rhyme? Okay.
Bring it, weirdo!
Guess you'll get your mother under the mistletoe. You're gonna get much more than coal for Christmas.
Oh, shit!
I'm gonna open you up.
I just suplexed Santa. Sorry, kids. There's no presents this year. Frank fucking suplexed the shit out of Santa. Electric axe? Oh, okay. Like, toy gun. They were shooting me with toy guns. Toy dragon. Like, I got... Okay, I got that one blueprint. Melee weapon. new holiday junk. Shopping valuables plus a toy. Like, what is a shopping valuable? Daniel did. Fireplace poker. Snowman mask. Oh! Shopping valuables! It's like a package of presents! Combo that shit. Combo that shit.
Well, let's test it out.
It sounds like a drunk thing. Jeez, these guys look evil as fuck. You know, I like the maniac stuff this time a lot better than I did in the past. I know. They were hard as fuck to kill, too.
Not bad.
That chef was a beast. In Dead Rising 2, I believe that was, right? I believe, because that's the one that I just played, and I just played the Dead Rising 2 on stream, and I need to finish it. All right, let's see what this does. It drops shit. Oh, that's pretty badass. It just dropped a 50 caliber gun. Oh, there's an event. Kit, and now let's see. I can wait. Why can't I do the? I thought it was the rocket launcher. There we go. For some reason, it took a second for it actually to pop up.
Can't believe that worked.
Chris said this game gets better and better by the minute. Alright, so all of my ranged weapons right now are just either RPGs or the Blambos. Which the Blambos are really, really powerful. What do we got here? Ooh, t-shirt launcher. See, I'd have to give up one of my Blambos. Let's see, okay. We got Acid Maul is a maul plus, which I don't know what a fucking maul is. Alright, yeah, 5 points. Elemental critical hits, focused aiming on rifles, increased shotgun ammo. I'll do that one. I like pistols. Survival. Like, it would be awesome if I could get an extra Throne inventory slot plus one. Food inventory slot, melee range, and throne inventory slots. So I can't get more ranged weapons until I completely level all that up. Which I'm guessing I got to be a level 25 in order to unlock this bitch. Keen senses. While in photography mode, the controller will vibrate when something can only be spotted by the spectrum analyzer. That could help. Improved dodge. Oh, I can do another increase health. Brawling. What is that? Final blow. The last hit before breaking a melee weapon automatically triggers a skill move. That's pretty cool. Minor vehicle durability. We'll use the last one for that. Alright, so let's continue with the main storyline then, now that we've decimated the maniac. Yeah, I did. Now that we've completely demolished the maniac. Hold on. I did that shit.
That turned out real nice.
Get it together, Frank. Everybody's like, we've already seen zombies before. It's not that impressive. Holy fuck. Oh wait, there's a... Hey, this is the thing I used at the very beginning. You know, the Thor axe? All right, another blueprint. Sling rot.
What's this?
A tow truck plus a hearse. Oh, look at that. Screw all you zombies. I made a sling rod. Come on, do your thing. That's pretty interesting.
There's no obscures here. They must have been chased off. Where?
Stop doing that! Okay, this time.
Boom, level 25. Hey. 521 scrap. What a coincidence. So, how are you doing today there, Chris? You doing all right? I can't remember if I've asked you that already once before or not, but... Hey, where did my slinghurst go? think someone stole my car. Old. Alright, made it. Hey, there's a blueprint. Holy terror.
Let's try it.
Computer plus a ranged weapon. Is that like computer? Well, what have you? What about you, my man? Yeah, I've been doing pretty good, actually. You know, I kind of moved my computer to better living situation with KC, and so yeah, I'm doing a whole lot better. I've been eating a lot less, which is just me being happier in general. I've been able to keep up with my posting schedule like I want to, so that's always awesome. Ooh, exosuit.
Let's see what's this great.
All right, looks like we got another exosuit that we can get into.
All right, Frank. Are you responsible enough to do this? That's cool.
Says over 100 soldiers have died hunting this thing? Son of a bitch.
Okay, I don't know what all that was. Alright, I can do another ice sword. Two ice swords. Cartography is my third favoriteography.
Four outposts, city hall, the drugstore apartment, the fire hall, and the junkyard. No.
There we go. Enter the junkyard.